dick again.
This is the face of a...
You can't say that! And why are you lying in the bathtub?
I was gonna take a bath, but I forgot.
Are you high? Ugh, you're high. Okay, get out. I have to take a shower and put some clothes on because we are going to Katie's party.
Whose party?
Katie, from college. She's having a gender identity brunch party thing.
Wait, she's gay now too? What is in the water?
Not sure.
But it is delicious.
I'll take it you got late.
Uh-huh.
Great! I can't wait for you not to tell me any details, please.
Well, for the first hour, we huddled. And then after that, shit got real.
La 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 la.
Buddy, where's the cat?
So much fluid. Stop that.
Stop talking about your lady hookup.
T.I. isn't a lady.
Oh, come on.
What is your problem? You were on board with this 48 hours ago.
There's not a problem. I don't have a problem. Who said problem? I'm fine.
Okay. Well, get dressed, buddy, because I invited Vero and your boyfriend.
Not a boyfriend if it's not a boy.
What?
Did you know that Asher is trans?
No, I didn't. But does that make that much of a difference? I mean, I thought you really liked him. Not cool, Kev.
No, you know what is not cool? They's, them's, men with vaginas. It is too complicated.
Oh, yeah? Probably more complicated for the person who actually transitioned. And good, don't come. Transphobes not welcome.
No, I am not a transphobe. I don't want to be one. It'll make me less gay.
Okay! Less gay.
Shaan.
Yeah, okay.
Do you
just
like
a little bit more.
Okay, hi!
Hey!
What's this?
Advertising.
Yeah.
Woo, you are glowing like a Snapchat filter.
Fun fact, I can come 33 times in one night.
TMI.
No, T.I.
Can we go into the party, please?
I thought you weren't gonna come.
The invitation said there was cake.
Okay. That's perfect. Oh, pink and blue. Trans flag colors, right?
Ooh, someone's been studying.
We're here, and we're clear. Okay, we're here, and we're clear. Hey, Katie.
Hey!
This is a gender identity party?
It's a gender reveal party for the baby.
Right. Happy baby. Should we go? We should go.
Oh, no. Don't be silly. Come in. Introduce yourselves. Hi, I'm Katie.
Hi, I'm Gretchen.
Hi, I'm Cheryl.
Hi, I'm Sharon.
Hi, I'm Shelly.
You guys can just put your jackets in the corner.
Hi. I'm Kevin.
Is there vodka?
Yeah, over there. Sweet.
This is the whitest party I've ever been to.
How do we tell them apart?
I don't know.
Hey there, I'm Asher.
Hi.
Vero.
Hi.
Pronouns they, them.
Oh, I've heard of that. Ladies, did you hear that? She is a they, okay? Did I do that right?
No. Katie, come help us with the bassinet.
Okay. We're gonna do that.
Okay. Damn, buddy.
It's all good. There is opportunity here.
You planning on charging these well-meaning white ladies? Because business is business.
I'll put it in a tip jar.
Hi, Asher, right?
Yeah.
Beer?
Sure.
I really like your smile.
Oh, thank you.
I see you found the vodka.
Not enough.
Hmm. Oh. looks like Asher has someone new on his dance card.
Well, she's in for a surprise.
Ow!
Hey, Jill. Oh my god, you're so cute.
Oh,
you're like Mother Earth. Okay, I think we're almost done with that.
Okay.
We just have to like...
Alright, we're good here. We just need a Phillips head screwdriver.
Oh, I got you right here.
Oh!
Oh wow, you brought your own tools.
You ready? Alright, let's fix this baby bassinet, ladies.
I shouldn't assume. Do we all use she, her pronouns?
He's funny.
Okay, see this pin I'm wearing?
Sorry about her.
And then the duck said, good, got any grapes?
Jealous?
Me?
Huh?
No. See, I love this vodka. We were made for each other.
Right. The vodka was born a potato, so...
Is he telling duck jokes again?
Shelly here just told me she runs her own business. What's it called?
Dotria.
It's just essential oils, but like, expensive.
Hmm.
My roommate's nonbinary.
Really? What's her name?
Jax.
Oh, I love Jax. Yeah, we all know each other.
So, how have you been?
I'm great. I had sex for 8 hours last night.
Straight?
No. And that's why Dotria is not a pyramid scheme.
Wow. Hence your complexion. I just assumed you were shining from the inside out.
God.
It's just really hard to get used to the they pronoun, you know?
Is it though?
Well, yeah, it's just unnatural. I'm always confused how they can be a singular pronoun.
Yes.
It's linguistically incorrect.
Mm-hmm. What was that? Oh, someone dropped their keys.
Oh,
did they now?
Okay, so it feels like you're gonna pee, but it is something different.
Okay, so you're a lesbian now.
I'm a queer femme, Sharon.
So you're a lesbian now?
Oh, it's like that cue card scene in Love Actually.
Oh, so romantic.
That is his favorite movie.
It is.
He told me so on our date last week.
They're always gay.
Who did?
They did.
Yes!
Okay, I can do this. I am a good ally. I will try really hard, I promise.
That is all we ask.
Okay.
Uh-huh.
Okay, gather around. It's time for the cupcakes, ladies.
And non-ladies.
You are just a queen.
Right.
Are these vegan?
No, they tell if the baby's a boy or if it's a girl.
Oh, so they're magic.
Okay, Katie, go.
Ready?
It's a boy!
Oh my god! Oh, that is so handsome!
Baby's gonna have a penis! Anatomically. That's all that means. The little baby has a little penis. But you don't actually know the gender.
Can we not analyze an infant's sexuality, please?
Well, sexuality is different from gender identity.
Listen, I really, really want to be a good ally, but I also want to be able to be excited about having my baby boy.
You should be excited. I mean, gender fluidity is something that we're just starting to understand. Maybe one day we won't have to assign gender at birth, but for now...
Well, you know, the word baby is gender neutral.
Wait a minute. What if I'm having a baby?
What?
A baby they!
Are you kidding me?
That will get you Ally of the Year.
Is that a thing?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, is that a thing, Gretchen?
I don't know.
Okay.
May I?
Please.
ask me for my quote now.
Tim. Tim, honey. We're having a gender-neutral baby! Yes, it's a thing. Honey, get woke.
Baby, I wanna tell you a story.
Hey! What did you think of the gender reveal episode?
As per usual, we love your thoughts, so comment below.
And don't forget to like and subscribe.
Yeah, and follow us all on social media. Follow the show at @these_thems, @GretchenWylder,
@PuertoRicanNinja,
@NickParkActor, @Shaan Dasani.
Bye!
Bye!